Hey guys, the question is, Sitwell Corporation manufactures titanium and aluminium tennis rackets. Sitwell's total overhead cost consists of assembly cost and inspection cost. The following information is available. Cost, titanium, aluminium, total cost here. Sitwell is considering switching from one overhead rate based on labor hours to activity-based costing. Using activity-based costing, how much assembly cost is assigned to titanium rackets? So here, first of all, we will calculate inspection cost per inspection. So here, total inspection cost is of $50,000 divided by number of inspections. Total number of inspections are 350 plus 150. So here 50,000 divided by 500. So it is equal to 50,000 divided by 500, $100 per inspection. Now we will calculate total inspection overhead cost for titanium rackets. It is equal to $100 per inspection multiplied by number of inspections for titanium rackets, 350. So it will be equal to $35,000. So here is our solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box, and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon.